I think the Black Hills are mystic. The Rocky Mountains, for example, are majestic. The Black Hills are mystic. They're the oldest mountains in the world. They have a sense and a feel like they're alive. And I think maybe he derived a lot of his poetry from that sense that he got from the Black Hills, that feeling.
He just, I think, spent a lot of time observing. So he's living near the base of a mountain in his cabin, and every day he's gonna see deer. The deer would come right up on his porch and look in the windows. He would see birds. The wildflowers he wrote about quite a bit. So for him, I think the Black Hills represented his muse.